This next one is on the group's current LP and it's called I'm Ready. Yeah.
mama that I ain't ate no no squid.
This next thing is also on the new LP, which you should investigate because it's very good, and it's called Live With Me. Thank you.
would have tried. Won't you live with me?
Thank you.
This next one is a new one anyway, and it's called Stone Cold Fever, right? Right? Stone Cold Fever. Okay.
We'll be right back.
In case you're not familiar with the lineup of the group, we have Steve Marriott on vocals and guitar, Peter Frampton on vocals, guitar and organ, Greg Ridley on vocals and bass, and Jerry Shirley on drums. And this next is Alleluia, I Love Her So.
Coffee in my favorite cup.
Count from one to four.
And in case on any part of that the vocal balance sounded a little strange, it was because Stevie Marriott was wandering about all over the stage, you see, which adds something to it, actually. You have to listen more carefully, anyway. Thank you.
on, baby. I yell a bell chorus. And friend of a tomcat. Your heart like butter, baby. I could make you butter.
Kill it, come, come.
Whiskey, and some anger.
And you may remember a slightly different version of that on Top Gear earlier on in the year. That was Walk on Gilded Splinters. And the address, in case you want to attend one of these programs, you should send a stamped addressed envelope, as usual, to Peel's Sunday Show, or something of that nature, Ticket Unit, BBC, London W1A1AA. That's London W1A1AA. This is called Shaky Jake, how well I remember. And that was the harrowing story of Shaky Jake. A group composition. This is the remarkable one-eyed trouser snake Rumba.
What?
And that, some time ago, was One-Eyed Trouser Snake Rumba. Remember that? Big Black Dog.
Looked on.